Question B, 8 into 53 into minus 125. We have to simplify this. We have to find the product by using suitable properties. Without using properties can be simplified, children. 8 into 53 will have an answer. Then with that answer we will multiply minus 125. We will have the solution, that is direct multiplication. But here the question is asked to find the product by using suitable properties. So now we are going to apply commutative property. Why do we apply commutativity? Earlier we would have learned to get the round figures like 10, 100, 1000, 5 twos are 10, 5 twenties are 100, 4 twenty-fives are 100, 40 twenty-fives are 1000, then 8 into 125, 1000. Like that we have learned already. So to get the product easily, very soon we are applying the properties here. Without using properties, if you solve this, it takes time. 8 into 53 we have to multiply, we will have 3 digit number. Is it or not, children? Then again with that number we will multiply 3 digit by 3 digit. It takes much time. Instead of that, if you apply the properties, we can solve easily. So here we are applying commutative property. 8, then we are bringing this minus 25 to the second position. Commutative means what? Will change the position of the number. So here 8 into minus 125 into 53. Now we are going to multiply only this 8 into minus 125. Plus into minus 8 into 125,000, then into 53. So again minus into plus minus, 1000 into 53, 53,000. Very soon we finished answer, is it or not? Without applying this law, without applying this property to simplify, it takes much time. Now see question. 15 into minus 25 into minus 4 into minus 10. So we are going to multiply all the numbers, one single operation. Here we are going to use associative property, because same like B question, if we try which two numbers can be multiplied to make the number, to make the product as a round figure like 10, 100, 1000, etc. means this 25 into 4, 25 fours are, you get 100. Is it or not? So now we are going to apply, we are not going to change the position. We are second position, we are third position, but we are going to apply the property. Which property? Associative. Associative means what? Making group. So see, we are without changing the order, we are grouping first 25 into 4. First we are grouping this. So 25 fours are, if you group, what is the solution? 100 minus into minus plus 25 fours are 100. So 15, first value 15 into, then you simplify this group. We grouped, no, we are applying associative properties. 100 into minus 10. Again, we are grouping this value, because multiplying 10 into 100 is very easy. So first integer 15 into, then we grouped the second and third value, plus into minus, minus 100 into 10, 1000. So we placed in bracket here because it is minus 1000. So again 15 into minus 1000 is what? Plus into minus, minus 15 into 1000, 15,000. See how fastly we are finishing this by using the property. If you are not using the property, what do? You have to multiply these two numbers. You will have an answer. Again you will multiply these two numbers. Then you will have two answers. Then with that two answers we have to multiply and get. It will be taking time to multiply the big numbers. But if you apply this property, you can find the answer very soon.